The Raster toolpath is one of the easiest and most useful three-axis finishing toolpaths in Mastercam. Let's use a new raster feature from Mastercam 2021 to finish machine the brown faces of this part. Take a quick look at the stock model in operation number 6 to see the material remaining that we need to finish. Now, let's create a raster toolpath. Click the Reset Stock Values button to set the stock to leave values to 0. Now, open the Drive Surface Selection interface. We can select entities by color, and the color we are looking for is 195. Click End Selection. Let's also select the flat top face of the part as an avoidance surface. End selection once more to proceed into the cut parameters. Let's select tool number 16. On the cut parameters page, set the step over to 20/1000ths of an inch and set the keep tool down distance to 100/1000ths. On the linking parameters page, set the clearance plane to 3 inches and normalize the lead-in, lead-out parameters. Click OK to generate the toolpath. As we backplot the toolpath, we notice a couple of issues that should be addressed. First, the tool rolls over the edges of all selected faces. This is unnecessary because the walls that bound these faces are already finished. We also notice that there are far more direction reversals than necessary. The cut angle is nearly perpendicular to the flow direction of these faces. Let's open the cut parameters to address the rolled edges. On the steep shallow page, replace the 90-degree maximum surface angle with 55 degrees. This will keep the tool from machining any faces steeper than 55 degrees with respect to the top plane. Regenerate the toolpath and note the difference. Now we can address the number of reversals. Mastercam 2021 Raster can automatically optimize the machining angle to minimize the number of reversals and maximize the time spent in a straight line cut. Simply toggle automatic mode under machining angle and regenerate the toolpath. Raster finds a machining angle that is unique to the selected geometry, optimizing the cut motion. Automatic raster machining angles helps make Mastercam users squeeze every bit of efficiency possible out of a raster finishing toolpath.